Oscar, you need a part two, bro. We gotta bring you back.
I sweated like 3 pounds.
Was it fun having Oscar here? You guys have so much in common from your life story. Yeah, he's good. Oh, so what do you wish Roberto Duran for his birthday, guys?
Hey, man, I wish him a victorious exhibition. And I guess I'm just a big fan of his for the rest of my life, and I love him.
What do you tell Roberto?
For Roberto Duran?
Ooh, his birthday?
70.
Damn, you know,
he looks young. Yeah.
And may he live another 70.
and one
of the good guys of boxing.
Absolutely.
Crazy, though.
Well, thanks so much for coming, Oscar. It was amazing.
This is where all the content magic happens, right here.
Alright, you guys. Yeah. Where can I see this?
We'll send you some clips and stuff, but we'll upload it
on YouTube.
Boxing.
Yeah. By the way, Oscar, what do you think about Pacquiao and Spence? You know Pacquiao, you fought him, and you know Spence.
Oh, I love the fight.
Why?
I love the fight. It's a great matchup. You know, I think Spence is a great fighter. You know, he's great. You don't.
This one's for me. One side is Virgil, and I have you on the other.
And great. You don't throw out. Often.
Oscar, you think I'm crazy? But I think Manny's gonna beat him, dude.
Oh no!
Really one more.
I think Spence, as great as he is, I think he has to be careful with Manny. Has that, you know?
Yeah, that little.
You know, he goes.
Yeah.
When he goes like this, you know he's in a throw.
Yeah.
You know, I don't know why anybody has caught on to that. You know, he goes like this. And then he throws.
But he's so fast.
He's got those fat calves.
Yeah.
So the knees are. Oh man. Explosive. So he's got to be careful with that. But I love Spence. He's just got to be careful. And you know, I think it's gonna be a great fight.
And then what about Tank moving up? He's a champ at 30-35. Moved up to 140.
I love Tank. He's a real fighter, man. It's a big fight.
It's a good fight. Now that you're here, one last thing though. Before
it's a real fight.
Hey, I've been wanting Ryan Garcia for a minute, man.
You want to fight Ryan?
I feel like I legit have a shot, Oscar, at beating that dude. Olympic champ. You know what it's like? Yeah. I know it's different than boxing.
You're fighting
two division UFC 35?
35.
Yeah. Well, Eric Gomez is the president of Golden Boy, so you're talking to the two right people.
Can you make that happen, man?
Saudi Arabia?
I'd love to make your boy better than me. What's up?
There's a lot of business we can do together.
How about Tank and Ryan?
Dana, sorry about fucking Dana.
He's under contract. So.
He's under contract.
Okay.
Hey, let's talk. You hear that, Dana? Let's talk, man.
Great stuff. But what did you think of Floyd and Logan? Did you see it by any chance?
I didn't see it, but my kids did.
What'd they think?
Well, my kids thought that they were holding too much, but I didn't see. I got to see it. I mean, look, I think he had like 50 pounds on Floyd.
Yeah.
That's a lot of weight. That's a lot of weight. So the fact that even Floyd or Logan, they went the distance, you know, it's like, that's cool. I mean, but 50 pounds is a lot of weight.
It is. You fought Shaq once in exhibition. Oh, he had like 200 pounds. Yeah, you did beat him. Yeah, 200 pounds on you.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
You want me to take it? I'll take one of you.
No.
No.
Sure. And three is carrying.
Yeah. All right, Mike.
Take care, guys.
Thank you.
All right, see you guys. Always, anytime. Don't mention it. We'll see you guys soon. Don't forget Munguia this weekend.
Take it easy, sir. Good. I'm leaving now to Texas.
Hey, Oscar, I'll send you a message on Instagram.
Orale.
You
got it, bro.
Good, Jim.
Hey, thanks, man. Mm-hmm. All right, guys.
You guys are already done?
That's it, bro. Orale.
Wait,
did
I get my key back? I have it.
So that was fun.
Let's go eat somewhere. Yeah, yeah, we have the address. So
we're all going to try to tote in a week or two.
That's crazy.
If it works, it works.
If it works for Tyson, dude, it's going to work for me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
He looked great when he came back with Roy.
Dude, he did that. And right now, I feel fucking so good right now.
No, you're looking ready to fight tonight.
Feel that.
Yeah, solid.
Huh? So, look, Tyson, that's why I came over here, because I wanted to hear from Tyson. And he inspired me, and Tyson's not my hero. He's not my everything, you know? He's my everything. He's not my boxing hero. He's my life hero. You know?
Life's a roller coaster, and it's not easy.
It doesn't matter, dude. Look at him now.
Yeah.
Oh, there you are.
By the way, last thing. Ryan Garcia took a break, but he's ready to come back now, Oscar.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Look, let's give Ryan whatever time he needs, because when he comes back,
watch
he's
out.
Gonna beat everybody's ass.
Absolutely. And last thing, Chavez Sr. is fighting this weekend. What's your message to Julio?
Oh, hey, all the best, man. Yeah.
Camacho Jr.
Go out there, fight hard, and, you know, hey. Go fight hard and, you know, give us a great show. I'm sure they will. I heard that things got heated up a bit, you know.
Yeah.
So, yeah, just go out there and, you know, kick some ass, man.
There you have it. Oscar De La Hoya, the one and only, FiusFuturePoint.com. I'm back reporting. Thank you, guys.
You know what I'm saying?
So, Mike, you heard Oscar. He said a couple exhibitions and then Canelo or Floyd. What do you think?
I'm going to do real fights.
I think a little bit to your left.
Him and Floyd, that's what you think?
Yeah, that should be the first one.
Well, I gotta get the cobwebs out.
I think the cobwebs.
Yeah, yeah, right. Right. Quick? I gotta get the cobwebs out.
There we go. This camera over here. Sweet, more. There we go.
My co-host, aka Triple C, Henry Cejudo.
Mike Tyson in the house with the legend, Oscar De La Hoya.
We out.
That's a cut.
Cortez.
Want a photo aquí?
Yeah.
Yeah, this was. Right. Over here, this camera. Right here, 1, 2, and 3.
All right.
Go ahead. You want to be on mic?
Yeah. Sweet. Now we're gonna go over to the red background real quick.
Yeah. You know what? Can I do one with you right here? Can I do one with you here, Oscar?
Yeah. Okay.
Now I gotta go train.
Yeah.
All right, this camera. Right here.
Hey, thanks.
All
right, Mike.
All right, let me get one with you guys.
Yeah.
Got it.
All right, ready? This camera right here.
Eric, ask her some pictures with Mike against the wall really quick.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's a backdrop. That was amazing. This is the best interview. Hey, the best interview I've ever heard. I've been covering Oscar for 15 years.
The co-host did incredible.
Co-host did a great job too. But you heard.
Honestly, bro, I would have loved to have another hour, dude.
I know. Well, we come back.
I still want to talk to Court. The Cortez.
Well, thanks so much for coming, Oscar. It was amazing.
This is where all the content magic happens, right here.
All right, you guys. Where can I see this?
We'll send you some clips and stuff, but we'll upload it
on YouTube. Boxing. Yeah. By the way, Oscar, what do you think about Pacquiao and Spence? You know Pacquiao, you fought him, and you know Spence?
Oh, I love the fight.
Why?
I love the fight. It's a great matchup. You know, I think Spence is a great fighter. You know, and great, you don't
this
throw
one's
out.
This one's for me. One side is Virgil, and I have you on the other side.
It's great, you don't throw out, you know, Oscar, often.
Oscar, you think I'm crazy, but I think Matt is going to beat him, dude.
Oh, no.
One more.
I think Spence, as great as he is, I think he has to be careful with Manny has that, you know.
Yeah, that little.
You know, he goes.
Yeah.
When he goes like this, you know he's gonna throw.
Yeah.
You know, I don't know why anybody has caught on to that. You know, he goes like this, and then he throws.
But he's so fast.
He's got those fat calves.
Yeah.
So the knees are. Oh man. Explosive. So you know, he's got to be careful with that. But I love Spence. He's just got to be careful, and you know, I think it's gonna be a great fight.
And then what about Tank moving up? He's a champ at 30, 35, moved up to 140.
I love Tank. He's a real fighter, man. It's a
big fight.
Shit.
It's a good fight.
Now that you're here, one last thing. Though, before
it's a real fight.
Hey, I've been wanting Ryan Garcia for a minute, man.
You want to fight Ryan?
I feel like I legit have a shot, Oscar, at beating that dude. Olympic champ. You know what it's like? Yeah. I know it's different than boxing.
You're fighting
two division UFC champ.
35?
35.
Yeah.
Well, Eric Gomez is the president of Golden Boy, so you're talking to the two right people.
What do you think, Eric?
Saudi Arabia?
I'd love to make your boy better than me. What's up?
So there's a lot of business we can do together.
How about Tank and
hey,
Ryan?
But Dana, sorry about fucking Dana.
He's under contract. So.
He's under contract.
Under contract. Hey, let's talk. Let's talk. You hear that, Dana? Let's talk. Why can't we
great stuff.
Be friends?
But what did you think of Floyd and Logan? Did you see it by any chance?
I didn't see it. But my kids did.
What they think?
Well, my kids thought that they were holding too much, but I didn't see. I got to see it. I mean, look, I think he had like 50 pounds on Floyd.
Yeah,
that's a lot of weight. That's a lot of weight. So the fact that even Floyd or Logan, they went the distance, you know, it's like, that's cool. I mean, but 50 pounds is a lot of weight.
It is. You fought Shaq once in exhibition. Oh, he had like 200 pounds. Yeah, you did beat him. Yeah, 200 pounds on you.
Yeah. All right,
guys. You want me to take it? I'll take one of you.
No.
And three is carrying.
It's a real fight.
Hey, I've been wanting Ryan Garcia for a minute, man.
You want to fight Ryan?
I feel like I legit have a shot, Oscar, at beating that dude. Olympic champ. You know what it's like? I know it's different than boxing.
You're fighting
two division
UFC
champ. 35?
35.
Yeah. Well, Eric Gomez is the president of Golden Boy, so you're talking to the two right people.
Can you make that happen, man?
Saudi Arabia?
I'd love to make your boy better than me. What's up?
There's a lot of business we can do together.
How about Tank and
hey,
Ryan?
But Dana, sorry about fucking Dana.
He's under contract. So.
He's under contract.
Okay.
Contract. Hey, let's talk. Let's talk. You hear that, Dana? Let's talk. Man. Why can't we
great stuff.
Be friends?
But what did you think of Floyd and Logan? Did you see it by any chance?
I didn't see it. But my kids did.
What'd they think?
Well, my kids thought that they were holding too much. But I didn't see. I got to see it. I mean, look. I think he had like 50 pounds on Floyd.
Yeah.
That's a lot of weight. That's a lot of weight. So the fact that even Floyd or Logan, they went the distance, you know, it's like, that's cool. I mean, but 50 pounds is a lot of weight.
It is. You fought Shaq once in exhibition. Oh, he had like 200 pounds. Yeah, you did beat him. Yeah, 200 pounds on you.
Yeah. All right,
guys. You want me to take it? I'll take one of you.
No.
No.
Sure. And three is carrying.